Hello friends, we all are in the lockdown period and wondering what to do with the time available with us. In fact, none of us knew that we will have so much of time, and when it is given, we don't know what to do because we didn't plan, we didn't anticipate it. It's like a sabbatical given to you, which you never asked for. But many of us have discovered our own old hobbies, we have revived them. Some of us have learned new skills. Some of us have taken new ideas and working on it. Some of us are maybe writing books. I think maybe making more videos. Fantastic. In this period, I came to attend many webinars. It was such a relief to get something that somebody has planned and they have invited us to attend those webinars. Was a feeling that I am using the time productively. Even while attending those webinars, I thought, why not organize our own webinars, specifically for educational research? Because many of them, they were organizing webinars, but they were organizing it for other topics. No doubt, they were also important, they were also interesting, and they were useful, no doubt. But what I felt was that research, as we all know, requires a lot of reading, a lot of discussion, and nothing like listening to an expert, you know, nothing like listening to an expert where they give us the nuances of research from their vast years of experience and their experience in the field of doing fantastic research. Now, how do we get that? Because we are all far away. And of course, there are many videos available on the YouTube, but they are not what you want. Whatever is there, you have to take it. So I thought, why not organize something for our students, for our teachers? It was a small thing that I thought about, just to help people to use the time productively online, because we cannot meet them. This idea, when I threw to some of my students, they grabbed it. They grabbed it so much that they plunged into it. And within a week, we started with webinars. Now, these webinars are basically for educational research. The specific purpose for which we are doing. Now, some of us may be very advanced in doing research. We must have done research for years. There may be people who are doing research for the first time. And there may be people who are thinking of doing research. In any of these cases, these webinars would be useful. Because we are going to touch upon different areas of research and more specific, so that, you know, it helps you in your endeavor of doing research. Maybe you are doing a UGC project, or you are doing an ICSSR project, or you are doing your own PhD, or you are guiding your student. In any of these cases, these webinars will be useful. And most importantly, on our forum, this Goan Forum for Education, Research and Promotion, we are encouraging our participants to give their views. What kind of topics would you like? Once you attend our webinars, when you are on our email list, please send your suggestions of topics which you would like. And I found that there are experts strewn around in our country. I'm so eager. When I meet them, I feel they're so eager to share their ideas that you don't have to tell them a second time. You know, they just ask when you want me to give this. So I have got a whole list of resource persons who are so willing, so eager to share from their experiences of doing research. There are many experts, because what they say, maybe we cannot find it in the books. There is nothing like somebody explaining it from their own experience, because you don't find that on internet. You will not find it on a book. But nothing like, you know, listening to the grandmother saying a story and reading a storybook. There's a lot of difference. So that kind of a difference, you know, very enjoy listening and knowing the nuances of research. And they can give you the precautions, what precautions you should take when you do research. Because books may not tell us, they are telling it from their own experience. So, with these ideas, I thought of organizing webinars of a series so that during the lockdown period, it can help those who are doing research. And my main aim is to motivate those who are yet not doing research. I want them to pick up some research, maybe a small project or maybe a dissertation. Or you do research on your own. Even teachers, I would like them to do research. You may not get a degree for that, but there's no harm in doing research. So that kind of atmosphere among teachers and among educators, among researchers, I want to create a kind of a research environment wherein we think together and we try to solve the problem rather than just nagging about it again and again. So these problems, whatever problems have been solved because of research. Whether it is science problem or it is economics problem, we cannot solve a problem without a research background. So scientifically, when we want to do it and we want to be sure about its success, research is a must. So for that reason, I am organizing these webinars so that people are oriented towards research, and those who are already oriented, they get more and more better points, better correction, and they become more cautious when they do research, and their research ideas come out so well that they can be implemented. And finally, why do we do this research? Is it just for an academic satisfaction? Certainly not. It is to make our society better. It is to make our, particularly educational research, is to make our education better. How do we make our education better? Better teachers, better textbooks, and most of all, better assessment. Our evaluation system can be better when we put more research into our evaluation, and our research findings, when they are so authentic, when they are so valid, that it can be implemented. We can ask the national bodies that to implement this. So in order to do that, we need to have good research. How do we get it? Then we discuss with others. We are miles apart. How do we discuss? Through webinars, through online. So this is a very good time where all the think tanks are spread around all over the country, and we are in one corner thinking, who will help me? So maybe this webinars can help you. You know, so please keep attending our webinars. We are going to upload all our webinars. Every week we are planning to have webinars, and different topics we have decided, right from sampling to research design to qualitative research, different types of research. We are planning so many things. So please keep, try to keep in track with this particular channel. Maybe you will come across the kind of webinars that you are looking for. Happy viewing more and more webinars, and I am sure you will enjoy and do research.